experiments with time. Time is not a stable quantity. Change in the speed of time is a common phenomenon. It is taken for an illusion or a failure in the operation of devices. Time is a flow. By controlling it, you can slow down and speed up the course of events. Let's conduct an experiment to speed up time. Let's use a watch. In the first part of the experiment, we will measure its speed under normal conditions. In the second part of the experiment, we will form a time extension zone around the watch. As a result, we get an acceleration of the passage of time.